On Sunday, China's military conducted a naval and air patrol in the disputed South China Sea, coinciding with joint drills held by the Philippines, US, Japan and Australia. The Southern Theater Command of the People's Liberation Army announced the patrol through its WeChat account, stating it would conduct a joint air and sea combat patrol on April 7. This announcement seemingly addressed the joint drills by the US and three other countries, emphasizing control over military activities to prevent disturbances and hotspots in the region. Meanwhile, the United States, Japan, Australia and the Philippines had previously declared their intention to conduct a maritime cooperative activity within the Philippine Exclusive Economic Zone on Sunday. The joint exercise marks the first comprehensive operation involving all four nations, aimed at showcasing their shared dedication to enhancing regional and international collaboration in fostering a free and open Indo-Pacific, as outlined in the joint statement. According to the Philippine Defense Department, a total of 5 warships will participate in the drills. Among them, the 2 Philippine vessels, BRP Gregorio del Pilar and BRP Ramon Alcaraz, will be joined by the American USS Mobile, Japan's JS Akebono, and Australia's HMAS Warramunga, as confirmed by the Japanese embassy in Manila. The drills will include anti-submarine warfare training, tactical exercises, a link exercise and photo exercises, according to the Japanese embassy. The joint drill occurs amidst escalating tensions between Beijing and Manila regarding the disputed waters of the South China Sea. The Philippines has accused China of obstructing resupply missions for the BRP Sierra Madre, a Philippine Navy transport ship intentionally grounded off the contested Second Thomas Shoal, known as Rinnai Jiao in China. Beijing contends that Philippine vessels unlawfully entered its territory. This clash reflects the increasing rivalry between Beijing and Manila over their conflicting claims in the South China Sea. China asserts sovereignty over most of the strategic waterway delineated by its controversial 9-dash line. However, a 2016 ruling by an international tribunal largely invalidated China's claims within this boundary, a ruling China has adamantly rejected. In a statement on Saturday, Philippine Defense Secretary Gilberto Teodoro emphasized that this joint activity demonstrates the enduring friendship and partnership among the 4 participating countries. Furthermore, Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. is scheduled to meet with US President Joe Biden and Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida in Washington on April 11. The agenda for the meeting will focus on planning an agreement to enhance interoperability and naval cooperation among the 3 nations, as announced by Marcos.